Hello friends, welcome to my channel Creative Art. My name is Nilima and today we are going to make this beautiful abstract glass painting. This type of paintings are also called as stained glass painting. This is the part one which we have made, and the next video is going to be the stained glass painting part two. So all the materials required to make this glass painting are mentioned in the description box below as well as shown in the video. To copy this image, you may click on the link www.creativearthome.com. Enjoy painting, friends. Painting friends, first of all, I have taken a black and white photocopy of a glass painting, and now I'm going to secure the four corners of a glass sheet, which can be also called as OHP sheets. Using tape, I'm placing it on a proper place where I want to fix my glass sheet. So here, all the four corners are secured now. I'm going to start lining using black 832 glass outliner. As you know friends, the lining part is quite easy, so I'll complete the whole sketching part and I'll show you how does it look. Here friends, you can see that our lining part has been completed now. Using a cutter, I'm going to remove the four secured tape. Placing it on a horizontal surface. Now we'll start coloring our abstract glass painting using Fevicryl glass plus, which are water based. We are going to require red, yellow, brown, pink combination with white, orange and black colors to make this abstract glass painting. We'll start from top as we like to. My friends, you can see that our glass painting has got dried up completely. So I'm turning this out for you. Here you can see the final image of our glass painting, which has come so beautiful. If you did enjoy this video, friends, please do like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.